plan for giving way. We are witnessing the fundamental dismantling of the NHS and creeping privatisation, undermining its dedicated and hard-working staff. Does he agree with me that we need to halt all privatisation and legislate against the selling off of our world-renowned health service?
Absolutely.
As a member of the Petitions Committee, I'm independent. As a Labour MP, I agree. And,